Is there any way you could take that down in the monitor a little bit more?
Perfect.